All right, this is Ottoman against dictators, Russia, and it's a 3v3. It's out of nats, and I might have to carry this game because we're gonna win the fight in nats, I think. But then again, Ziv is probably gonna beat Hazza, so I might not talk much. I might rather focus on winning this game by as much as I can. I think Russia versus Otto out of nats is pretty equal, maybe slight edge to Otto. It's just, well, Strelitz for Russia's favor, and then Bombards for Otto in the end. I saw he has 10 Musk and some Cossacks there, so. Yeah. Pulmoded to this side. I'm getting natives first, which is good. And I'm just gonna gate these as well. Just gonna use this TC for my explorer spam purposes because. Okay, he sees this. This is fine. He reinforced it even. Cool. Okay, he's starting very defensively there. I guess he just wants to secure the map, probably. Yeah, he knows the run's coming, and obviously it's coming, so. Ziv isn't beaming very well. Nick is beaming quite okay. My beam is. Very much insane, one of my best. Oh. whatever reason that didn't shoot. Wait, he got fed, didn't he? I don't think there wasn't that many resources before. Yeah, I think it's reasonable to assume that he got fed. Oh my god. Where am I getting mortared from? Oh. Thank you. No, I think we won, yeah. Huh, GG. Yeah, good fight, I guess. Yeah, this might take a while, so I'm not gonna out this. GG's.